With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
In the following question, it has been given that the actual depth of water is D, and the depth finder reading is X. And we have been given a relationship between D and X such that modulus of D minus X must be less than or equal to 0.05 D. This has been given in the question, this relationship. Further, the question mentions if the depth finder reading, that is X, is 620 feet, what will be the maximum value of actual depth of water, that is D? Therefore, we see X is given to be 620 feet. And we have to find maximum value of D. Now we have seen that D and X relationship has been described by this equation and X is given to be 620. Now we will substitute X as 620. So we will get modulus of D minus 620 must be less than equal to 0.05 D. Now in the question, it has been mentioned that we have to find the maximum value or the highest possible value of D. For D to be maximum, it must be greater than 620 or X. That is, for D to be maximum, D should be greater than the value of X, i.e. D should be greater than 620. So if D would be greater than 620, this implies that D minus 620 must be something greater than 0. Now, as we know that according to standard definition of modulus, if the entity inside the modulus is greater than 0, then modulus opens with a positive sign. This is the standard definition of modulus. And if the entity inside modulus is less than 0, then it will have to open with a negative sign. Now, according to our question, for D to be maximum, it must be greater than 620. Therefore, D minus 620 is greater than 0. Therefore, this modulus will open with a positive sign. Therefore, we can say plus D minus 620 should be less than equal to 0.05 D. Now we can rearrange this equation to get that D minus 0.05 D should be less than equal to 620. D minus 0.05 D would be 0.95 D, should be less than equal to 620, which further implies that D should be less than equal to 620 divided by 0.95. We calculate this and we will get that D should be less than equal to 652.6. If D is less than or equal to 652.6, the maximum value of D will be 652.6, because anything less than that will not be the maximum value of D. The maximum possible value of D should be 652.6. We can round this off to 652 feet. And this will be our final answer.
for class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.